I should have known this wasn't that last level wasn't the last one. But this is Delta Force Xtreme 2. We are playing the campaign called Sand Trap. And this should be the last level. It's called Blast Furnace. The mission is to plant explosive charges at the fuel tank in the motor pool to destroy the enemy base and stop the attack. Why can't I just hit with a rocket from the distance? Whatever. Ugh. .249 is suggested. And C4. Huh? No? Okay, yeah. We'll rock this and see what happens. Quietly take out all the personnel at the small truck park ahead. Hey everybody. Okay, so infiltrate the room to take out the enemy encampment. Oh, you guys are retarded. That was nice. Oh boy, I hear a helicopter. Lucky. Shit. Well, you guys just gonna stand there now? Oh, what to do? Well, then that was something. Yeah, we ain't going up there. Friendly. Damn it! Alright. Watch out for the guy at the PKM. Horseshit. Not again. I don't even know where that came from. Whatever, it has my buddy's been down too, so. So the best thing to do is flank it. There's another tower over here. Like a shitty fortress. Thank you for spawning me right where I wanted to be. Okay, so people are dead, except for that guy, now he's dead, and so we have AT4. Satchel charges. So And there is literally no other way out of here. I'm kind of stuck here. Stupid, so I know I can't outrun it. But I'll be damned if I ain't gonna try. Fuck. I'm trapped in this building. All we can do is just keep trying. There really isn't much else. So I got that guy blew up. Here, I got a cross. Oh, dude, I just completely missed. Just sort of chilling in there. Are you? Probably friendly. Yeah, you are. That ain't gonna happen either. I tried. Just go the back way. Well, I guess that tank over there is probably moving. And I'm not about to play around the shipping containers to find people. Tired of these pillboxes. I do tell you guys to just hang out in your barracks, shoot back. Kind of shitty. That AI though. I don't know what that was, but I don't really want to go against it. Guy with the PKM. try to get up to that tank, I guess, that we're supposed to damn to blow up. Right? That's what we're here for. That's the active tank. A smarter way of doing this. First it killed me. Oh, figured it'd be a safe distance. Sound of it, it didn't kill the tank. So I can piss it off though. Good thing I picked up the last of those satchel charges. Man, I'm retarded. So blew those up. But I didn't blow those up. Hey, you fucker. Come on. Good. Now I have another RPG. Yeah, the fucks in this game are not very high. Did I really just do that? Really sucked that bad. What is it? Can you not hit me? Okay, that's better. Jesus. Thought he was handicapped. Considering. Taking the Saving Private Ryan approach. Ah! How many does it take to kill you? How many, huh? You can't even hit me. You can't. Really? See if that works in this game. Probably not. Nope. I don't. Doesn't matter, I got in the building. Why? The last ordinance probably in this fucking level. Go fuck yourself, sir. How? Whatever. I'm not gonna question it. Don't even care. Oh look. Satchel charges. More satchel charges. Are these the fucking tanks I need to blow up or no? On the manhole cover. I don't know what a safe distance is, but we're about to find it. Oh, that was it. Thankfully. Alright. The game is over. The game is over. That was Blast Furnace, and the, that's it, man. That was Delta Force Xtreme 2. That is a pretty damn awful game. Especially for 2009, when it was released. But hey, it's a budget game, what do you expect, alright? We'll see you guys next time. Thank you for watching.